The question, what app can I use as a professional writer to rephrase sentences or paragraphs in texts? This is a difficult question to answer. If you will give me some indication that you are maintaining interest in my answer, I will write a long answer to this question over time. My first suggestion is to recognize that good writing comes from experience with good conversation and experience with good reading. So the idea of using your own skills is an important one, more important than searching for the perfect app. You can be a skilled manipulator of sentences by applying sets of skills that have been assimilated by your brain. I have a very fresh example of the application of rephrasing skills. A Quora questioner wrote a very good sentence that needed refinement. I tried, and succeeded to some extent, in making changes in the sentence that made several ideas much clearer. In making each change, I tried to explain the reason. If I can figure out how to deliver the link to this response, I will do that. In the meantime, you can try to locate the response. The Quora question was, is this sentence correct? If I had been studying math for 3 hours when my dad came back home, he wouldn't have been so angry. My reason for mentioning this question and my response to it is that I don't think an app would have been able to suggest those improvements. Before apps became the currency of communication, word processing programs were offered as downloads or on CDs. I'm sure the 2 or so old warhorses are still around and have been modernized into reasonably priced apps. I am sure as well that responsive, competitive apps are in the marketplace and probably in your office. 2 word processing programs were able to spot not only spelling errors, but grammatical ones, too. They further assessed your skill level as a writer. All of this began 20 or more years ago. Microsoft Word and Corel Word. Perfect were the leaders then. You could start there in your quest for apps. Theirs and others have no doubt come a long way. The bulk of sentences written for business are phrased and rephrased in a finite number of ways. Simple understandings, such as the idea of subordinating one idea to another by the use of clauses, using appositives as free identifiers, using prepositional phrases to express adverbial ideas, using appropriate language level, writing compound sentences to pair ideas of equal importance, and listing items by using parallel constructions will be of tremendous help. It is possible to master the art of rephrasing by using these tools, and it is possible to get familiar with the tools by practicing with them. In summary, you would be better off, I think, by internalizing rephrasing skills. A simple practice is to take a sentence of middle length and rephrase it in as many ways as your skills will allow. Raw, Jack has retired from the company and we will miss him. He had a great way with people and a phenomenal understanding of aerodynamics. First revision, we will miss Jack his way with, etc. I can't imagine a rephrasing app offering alternatives to Raw, above. If you find one that can do it well, buy it. An online search would be a better method than over-reliance on Quora responses. I might be wrong.